Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, and welcome back to A Hat in Time with me, Sam, and GU. Today, we're starting Chapter 4. We're going to go in, we're going to start it, and by gosh, we're probably not going to finish it, because Chapter 4 is a huge chapter. So yeah, this could go one or two ways. Obviously, we've got the timer. All of the relics are done now. I've done that off camera. And we'll do the timer at some point. For now, we're going to do Alpine Skyline Free Roam. Here we go. Here we go, boys. Right, let's do this.
This is the lava cake.
Yeah.
So smooth, so easy. And off we go. Weller mask on. Ah, mistakes may have been made there. Just come back, no problem. And there's some zooming on. I'm not 100% sure if we can make it over, but give it a go. Yep, perfect. Job done. The windmill. Right, let's hop to then.
Welcome, young.
We need 200 to buy. Oh, no, we'll get that one. So we got enough to afford it. Can we afford any others? Okay. That's alright. That's alright. So if you don't like jumping puzzles, really, the windmill's not for you. I don't know if they're not doing jumping puzzles, is it happens? This is something I did discover by playing this game, although I could always suspect that. Thank you. jump down. Oh shit, no, not these things. Oh, my cage stops. When we get to the bird cage later. When we get to the bird cage later. Those are like the bane of my existence. Sinister flowers sprouting. These weird goat men are eating them. It's pretty gay. We've reached Twilight Vale. And what a lovely bell it is, too.
Not everything I sell is of.
Yeah, we'll take the 300 on badge. Twilight Bell.
Look at that thing.
No. Take me to the realm of nightmares. Beautiful. Right, let's do this. Big crazy jumpings. Didn't see them for a second then. Because I'm a bit of a dopey tracker. Oh. Sprint, you probably realised that through the series. And I hate the Dweller Mask is something else you haven't realised. Big This way. Can't really remember. I'm sure I'll figure it out. Worth a go though, wouldn't it? Okay, yep, yeah, let's just do it the way it was going to be played, I guess. Just zip through this level. Maybe if I get rid of this badge and then pop the this way, because it's all unlocked now. pretty good down there. So it's some sort of weird goat man, but it doesn't look like anything important there. So I'm assuming I'm just up there. Looks really good as well, so let's whack this. The Twilight Bell done. So now it should just be a matter of like some more evil spools. His badge boy.
Have you come to make another purchase?
I have indeed. Okay, we're gonna take the scooter badge for now. Just because we can actually afford it. That's the scooter badge. We'll just check it's not equipped. It has equipped itself. There we go. Heckin' big blow. Nice. I think we just caught a glimpse of that really fat bird. There he is, look at him. Two fat birdies. Pretty sure there's something else this way. Just messed it up. Thank you. otherwise. The spores are setting themselves on. The stupid goats are going to eat them. And now we've moved into the finale. Oh gosh. Horrible. Will Hat Girl save the place? Tune in next time to find out. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.